I do have faith in humanity that if we can continue to collaborate together, to look below the waterline for each other, to be more empathetic of our experience, to take perspective that may not be ours, to listen, and then to grow peace within ourselves, within our relationships, within our institutions and communities. I think that the world can be a better place, and it will.